AIG is investing in wearable technology designed to track worker movements and vital signs in real time. The insurance giant hopes the new technology will reduce workers' compensation claims in construction, mining, and manufacturing. According to New York work accident attorney Edgar Romano, the new technology won't necessarily result in safer working conditions.